So today we are going to show the conversion from radians to degree using Casio calculator. First of all, you should keep your calculator in the default mode, that is the degree. You can see here we have the D here on the screen. So then you take one of the value, that is 2.0945. It is a radian to be converted into the degree. So you need to convert it into the degree. First of all, you press the shift button, which is on the top of the left side of the calculator. Shift, then there is an answer button. Clear, press on the answer button. Then you take it into the radian, that is press 2. You can see DRG. So 1, 2, 3. So radian, you have to press 2. Then you take equal sign here, that is press equal sign. So that will be 120 degree. That means 2.0945 radian is equal to 120 degree.